After being diagnosed with ALS, I gradually lost my ability to move. Now, I can only move my eyes, but I'm not sure how long even that's gonna last. Eating, speaking, breathing, smiling, all of it has been taken away. Am I still a human being, or am I just an object? Please, use me as a model for a still life painting, and help me expose the cruelty of this disease to the world. I'm here putting myself on display, hoping to get more people to know about ALS.
It's a real problem. Yeah. And we ought to pay attention to it.